A big temperature drop is headed this way when you'll need to switch out your umbrella and if you'll need snow boots.
The drugs, the violence, the killing.
Plus, immigration reform in the national spotlight, but why a local sheriff says the problem is right here in our own backyard. And why a local couple could go to jail for saving a baby deer. Tonight at 6:30 on Fox 19, Balance News.